to pick and choose, and I'm from the play. Or I see the kingdom from a stranger in the tree. But she trembles in the cold, I won't ever play the fool.
Godfrey Old, ladies and gentlemen. It was the 3rd of June, another sleepy, dusty day. I was out chopping cotton in my brother's bailing hay. And at dinner time, was starting to walk back to the house to me. The mama hollered out back to y'all and let my little one wipe his feet. And she said, I got some news this morning from Choctaw with Lolo. She may have been to tell my careless surgeon doctor that I had a cheaper in China. Roger said to mama as he passed around the black eyed peas. Well, I know he chewed him a hot lick of sense. That's the biscuit thing. There's 5 more acres in the lower 40 I gotta plow. Mama said it was a sheep by Billy Joe anyhow. Seems like nothing ever comes to look good up the chopped orange road. And my brother recollected when he and Tom and Billy Joe put a frog down my sister's back at the Carroll County Picture Show. And when I talked to him at the church last Sunday night, I had another piece of apple pie, you know, it just don't seem right. Yeah, I saw him at the sawmill yesterday off a chalk car with you.
Billy Joe, my character, the doctor, Tallahassee. She would shot. Mama said to my sister, child, what's happened to your appetite? I've been cooking all morning and you haven't touched a single bite. That nice young preacher, Brother Tim, dropped by today. Can he be pleased at dinner on Sunday? Oh, and by the way, walk off. He said he saw a girl a little all like you up in Choctaw, right? And Billy Joe was throwing something off the Tallahassee and she put a job. Bless the child, look after the children. Years come and gone since we heard the news about Billy Joe. His brother Murray Becky Thompson bought a store in Tupelo. Oh, Tupelo. There was a virus going around, Papa caught it and he died last spring. Now Mama doesn't seem to want to do much of anything. And my sister spends a lot of time picking flowers up at Choctaw Ridge. Throw it in to the muddy water. Off the time that she bring.
Said, boy, you better try to have one, no matter what you do.
to give it another try. There you go, Sinead.